Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on turning the screen rotation on and off on iPhone. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Pull down with your finger from the top right of the screen to open the control center. Tap on the icon of a padlock with an arrow around it. When the icon is red, portrait orientation lock is on, meaning that when you turn your phone on its side, your screen will stay in portrait mode. When the icon is white, portrait orientation lock is off. So when you turn your phone on its side, it will go into landscape mode. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iPhone tips and tricks.